about to get filled. Okay, I'm short 50 shares there. Okay, and my next lot, I'm gonna put out at 164.80. About a point higher. Volume went one off up there near 164. I'll go ahead and put in my other orders as well. So I got my 164.80 and then 165.50. And then one 166.50 as a stop. Here's 164. Big volume coming in. Let's see if I'll get taken at 164.80. Getting close here to getting my second lot on. I'm at 80 cents. Got up to 62 there. This thing just goes pretty, has a really wide breathing range, so you have to give it a lot of room. So scaling into it in small pieces like I am is Well, we'll see. Testing out the strategy of scaling into it in small chunks rather than putting on larger lots. Getting closer to get my second piece on. Got it on, second piece on, approaching 165. Big volume at 165, very large volume on the tape here. I did not see what size print went off, but it was large. Big flurry of volume at 165. I have my final order out at 165.50. Got up to 48. Okay, I got it. 200 shares short. Average price of 164.89 stops at 166.51. Wow, I'm gonna be stopped out right here, it looks like. Maybe the stop is too tight. I'm about to be stopped out. I just got stopped. Just got stopped out. So that was a real breakout. That was not a pop into resistance. So that's something to take a look at later today. Took a pretty healthy loss, my daily stop on that. So looks like the level of exhaustion will be up near 168. I'm going to let this continue recording to see what happens with it, but I'm going to go ahead and go to work.